This is day one. Just day one, bro. We went to the DFB though, which
is a and we spent a lot of money.
Yeah.
I got my peaches out in Georgia. Oh yeah. I get my weed from California. That's that. I took my chick up to the north, yeah. Oh. I get my light right from the source, yeah. And I see you. Your skin. I wanna wrap my arms around you, baby, never let you go. And I see you. There's nothing like your touch. It's the way you lift me up. Yeah, and I'll be right here with you till the end. I got my peaches out in Georgia. Oh yeah. I get my weed from California. That's that.
What's up, you guys? Boy J2, I'm back with another video. And today, don't worry about my TV. I'm watching Paradise. Don't turn it down. I'm going to a Ruben Studdard concert with my mama. Jesus, my hair. A little bit. And y'all are going to get ready with me as well. And I'm going to take y'all to the concert. I hope you guys enjoy. Make sure you guys like, comment on the video. No, this is not sponsored by Sonic. But this drink is amazing. So yeah, we're gonna get ready. Gotta brush my teeth, all that good stuff. And then we'll be headed with my mother. Okay, here's the fit. So I got some blue jeans. I'm wearing this shirt. Look, I literally look like if a police officer was in training with locks. But anywho. Oh, would you look at that? UAB beat Georgia Southern? Not as tough. Put it in my pocket, but I'm gonna definitely need that. And, yeah, I'm gonna get some charge in this phone. It looks like it's about to die. And I'm gonna just chill out watching some TV. Mom's calling me now. Hello? Wait. Repeat that again. I said, repeat what you said.
Are you ready?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay, well, I'm on my way.
Okay.
All right, keep your phone off. I'm going
to call you. Oh, okay.
What?
None of my phone went out.
I said, I'm going to call you when I get outside, so keep your phone on and near you.
Okay.
All
right. Bye-bye. Okay. So she'll be here in a couple minutes. I'm gonna go put on some deodorant. Not that. Yes, you need it. Everyone needs it. I'm doing it myself. Bro, I need to fix this collar problem. Stiffy. There we go. That looks better. Okay, so I'll be leaving in a minute. See you guys when I'm on my way out.
He was like, yeah, I know who that is. I'm like, oh, okay, tell me
something,
because I was finna be like, don't do that.
On a vlog. Yep, we're in the car.
So. Ronald Williams?
I'll see you when we get there. Alright, so we're headed into the Alabama School of Fine Arts. We're gonna be sitting in the Dorothy. Okay. We're gonna be sitting in the Dorothy Jemison Day Theater in the Alabama School of Fine Arts, which is right here. A beautiful piece of building.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Made with bricks.
Well, duh.
And stuff. Yeah, so. Yeah, we're gonna be sitting in L. What again? Just, look, let me show them the tickets.
Show them my tickets.
I can't show them the ticket. Man, we gonna be using them. Wait, I'm not even uploading this today. How they gonna repossess your tickets? You see, that makes no sense. You never know. I'm gonna repossess your tickets that have been already used. Huh? How they gonna use them, mama?
I don't
know, Jay. Just... I don't know about... Okay, so we have... It's L. What again? Hold on, let me see. L... L8 and L10. So I sit a seat apart from you?
Probably not. They probably only do even numbers. Probably
no. That sounds about right.
Oh. It's not both ideas.
Well, you didn't. That's not a good
That's
thing.
Thank you. Oh.
Like, y'all be like, that's cool, child. Justin was telling me yesterday that the person that he lived by apparently is his mama's cousin's brother, sister's best friend. Like,
they
I don't know
sodas,
who that is.
But I think he got a body cup.
Canned the soda? What cup?
You have to have that cup to go in the theater. So do you want a soda or a bottle? Come on, son.
I think we should get the cup.
Go ahead, Jay.
Yeah, let's get the cup.
So get the M&M's.
Can we get some M&M's and...
What
do
we need? Soda do you want, baby?
Oh, can I have some Sprite, please?
And he'll need the cup as well.
See, we get a $7 cup.
And let me do a popcorn and a Sprite as well. And then I'll need a cup.
Expensive
daycare.
You know, I try not to. That's a lie. I don't. That'd be lying. That'd be lying. I gotcha. See, you're in the clear.
Get your
M&Ms
and your drink.
I don't even think I did that.
You got it?
Mm-hmm. Got a DJD theater cup. Yeah, you have to get a theater approved. You have to get a theater approved. That's what I'm saying. They give you a theater approved $7 cup.
What's
it, $7 cup with room temperature drinks. This is not cold.
You probably can't feel it because it's an insulated cup.
You know, you could be right. You could be right. I think it is. No, I don't know. I ain't got that much to know about her yet. I try to be. Who? Oh, 18.
Okay, we got to get
it.
I told you David was playing, didn't I?
With him? With Ruben Studdard.
And Mario, you know,
Uncle Davis. Of course, I know Cool. Ain't that the
That's why I was telling you his daughter and wife right now.
Hold on, let me make sure this is the right guy. Okay. Cool. How those tickets going? The tickets. What's his real name? Mario? You said Mario Cooper? I don't know if he follows me on Instagram. This one? Oh, that's cool. Yeah, I know who that is.
Yeah, he
plays. Yeah, you had me all.
And then you remember John Snow that stayed at the house?
Yes, that's who I want. Yes.
Okay, he's playing.
I love John. John's like a best friend.
Oh, no, maybe it's John Snow then. I don't know.
It's no, I hope it's him. I love that man.
I don't know.
I love that man. If you're seeing this, John, I love you, man. I really do. Like, you're like the best. You're like the best president I've met. He plays 2K.
Anywho.
I like him.
Anywho.
Just remember that if there's anybody, any guest that you guys say that can't come to the house, make sure it's not Jon Snow. All
right. Maybe Jon Snow then. I mean, maybe Chris Snow then. I'm not sure. We'll find out when you get out.
I hope he does. Wait, what did he play?
No, I think it's Jon Snow.
He played guitar? Yeah, he played guitar. Yeah.
He was up there. Oh, and then Jon Jackson.
He is playing. Yep.
Oh, he is.
Yep.
Okay.
Yep. I get to see my best friend.
Oh, this is last day.
Oh, well, see, I should be able to record again. This is their last week. You don't know that. Let me see it, Mom. Who is it? Mom. Okay, I get you said just good, but I think it's a little far. Oh, look. I think it's a little far, actually. Look, Mom. That's just a little far. I want to show them. They don't got no cup holders. Man, disappointed. I'll put it on the floor. Hopefully, I don't forget it.
Put it closer to up under your feet, because I don't want to knock it off.
Okay.
You know what I'm talking about?
It's in the middle. Yeah, so we'll be seeing my good friend today.
Are you just recording?
Yeah.
I'm waiting.
It's called The Waiting Show. The Waiting Show with Jason Parks and Courtney Fingy. Where we... Oh, yeah, I might as well do a quick advertisement. You know what I'm saying? Do a quick advertisement. What you think? Yeah, I'm gonna do it. Okay, guys, so you know I play basketball at Thompson High School. If you guys are interested in any type of way of supporting the team, we are selling these discount cards. My mother has one left. I can, if you DM me or email me, you can DM me on my Instagram or email me, and I will send you these cards. They're $25. This will really help the team. If you live in Alabaster, this will really help you. It got a bunch of places. And y'all got $20 off on, so really think about the offer. And only $25. But yeah, buy if you're interested. I like it. That's the way.
Whoa! Watch your language!
That's the way.
All right.
Yeah. See what I'm talking about? It took them 2 seconds. You know I'll be singing all along the heavenly choir. That don't want you to move on with the show. There's always one. I did start it, I'm sorry. So I've been singing a long time. People that know me around Birmingham know. People that know me from around here know that I've been singing around Birmingham a very long time. And see, you know.
Thank you.
say it hang mama. And show it out for the big mama. We got over me and everything. Alright, Jon Snow. Next time we go out, don't act like you can't get down there on that knee like that. Thank you.